Okay, Facebook family, YouTube family, I'm doing a quick little spotlight video on this simple little plant, which is called a Janet Craig compacta. It is a form of a Dracaena, and I've had this particular plant for about a year or so, give or take. Definitely a year, I think maybe a little bit over that. What I like about this plant, it's extremely simple. You hardly don't do anything with it. It just requires, I would say, somewhat of a well-draining soil mixture. But once you do that, that's basically it. This is one of those plants that you're not always touching it. You're not always watering it. You're not always, pretty much you don't do nothing with it. it's low light, low fuss, low water, low everything. I got a friend in the plant community, and I always think it's funny whenever he tells me that, because he's like somewhat of a person that is unlikely to be in the plant hobby, kind of like a roughneck thug type, someone you would not imagine. But a lot of times when I have certain plants that I struggle with or just don't know what to do with them, he'll be like, put that bee in the corner and forget about it. This is one of those plants. You're not always doing anything with it. You just put it somewhere, and that's it. Now, I want to show you how simple this is, because you guys know that, like, whenever I have a plant and maybe I'm between visits to the store or whatever the case may be, I use whatever I have. This plant has been living in here for an entire year, and if you look at it, there's no drainage holes in it, nothing. And that just goes to show you somewhat the amount of neglect that it can handle, because when it was in here with no drainage holes in it, obviously that means you don't water it that much, or else it would cause it to experience root rot. So this plant is extremely easy. So for people who are out there who want a beginner plant, this is actually, I would say it's a beginner plant, a Janet Craig compacted Dracaena, because you don't do nothing with it. You just put it in the ground, water it once a month. I have it in my kitchen, which is pretty dark actually, but it does get like a sliver of the evening light because the way one of my windows is set, it's a western facing window, and it does kind of, it's like a spotlight. You know how it has like the rays of sun? It hits perfectly in that corner for about an hour or so. So it does get some light, but it's not excessive. And as you see, it is still alive and well. 1 year later, after being in this little crusty little whatever kind of pan it is. All right, people, I thank you for your time. Thank you for supporting my channel. All right, thanks a lot.